What is etymology of genomics? The word genomics comes from genome, which combines gene from Greek, genos, meaning birth or origin, and ome from Greek, soma, meaning body, plus the suffix ics, indicating a field of study. Genomics looks at all the genetic material in a living thing to see how genes work together. For example, it studies the human genome to find out which genes are responsible for certain diseases.